Okay, to do overexposure pictures with light trails, you had to be on manual exposure. Your f-stop has to be at the smallest it can be, so like it like where the so it like doesn't let any light in. And then your lens, you want it open for about like, depending on how dark it is, you can have it for 20 seconds, 30, you know, but 15 is a good one if you're just doing outside. And your ISO, you want it to be 100. All right.